resumes are no longer being put together. Your resume is your name on Google. You know, everything's going to be wireless and invisible.
You have an amazing presence online with not only your own Reform Cook County website, but you are a master tweeter on Twitter. You tweet live reports from Cook County board meetings. And your Facebook presence.
And MySpace.
And MySpace too.
And we have a show on cable,
really?
Access television.
And now I understand that you're going to be doing, what, 3 months of a show at the Allegro before it opens on Broadway? Is that...
It's news to me.
That's a rumor. But the MySpace, the Twitter, the Facebook, the... What did I leave out?
The email blasts.
Reform Cook County. You're everywhere. You're obviously the guy sitting there with what, a PDA, a BlackBerry when you're 20.
I have an iPod. I have a cell phone.
Hold those up for us.
iPod. Invaluable. Yeah. Everyone needs one. Get it. This is a computer in your palm of your hand that has YouTube access, email access. You know, I can tweet from here. I can do anything that I could do on my portable.
You haven't been tweeting this, have you?
I have not, because it's too cumbersome. Mm. It's easier to do it on a keyboard. But if I had to, I could.
You could. And is that what you use to tweet?
No, I use a portable. I have a laptop that I use. And then I have computers everywhere. You know, I'm a kind of computer junkie, one in every room. I enjoy them. I think they're ubiquitous, to use their word again. And, you know, there's a convergence that we're now kind of on the cusp of between phones, computers, and television into a unified unit that's yet to be determined in terms of what it will look like physically. And, you know, you have the functionality between a $100 portable computer that's being sold to, you know, poor children in Africa now to get them access to the internet, to a $300, you know, maybe three times the size of an iPod-type mini computer, to a laptop, to a desktop, to a local area network like we use at the law office here. So we have a whole spectrum of machinery that we always add on to and enhance.
How long have you been computer savvy? Is it a recent thing?
No, I've been at it since, when I started at the First National Bank of Chicago in 1979. I was in charge of, first I was hired to be just a clerk. But when I left there, I was a supervisor of electronic fund transfer unit, automated clearinghouse unit, and did the entire second shift electronic and paper processing operation for then First National Bank of Chicago, now JP Morgan Chase. So, you know, I kind of grew up with that software, hardware, technology from about 79 until I left in 87, which was a pivotal time when we went from mainframes to desktops. And now we're going back to mainframes. In fact, we're going to what's known as cloud technology, where you're going to be able to tap into anything, anywhere in the world, with anybody at any time. And you know, everything's going to be wireless and invisible, but available. And as an entrepreneur, and I believe in the concept of citizen politician, someone who doesn't depend on their government check for survival, economic survival, and serves truly as an elected official who is a public servant, who does not depend on their government salary. I think that's an important distinction to be made. As an entrepreneur, therefore, you need to market. And the way to market is to use an integrated spectrum of media, which includes radio, old but good. Cable, wonderful. Pay TV, still useful. Computer, internet, absolutely necessary. And then the spectrum that's available to integrate all of those radio, TV, and internet media outlets into a combined marketing platform that presents your picture of who you are as an entrepreneur and a person to the world. Resumes are no longer being put together. Your resume is your name on Google or your presence on YouTube. That is your resume. And everyone, of course, checks, as I did you, when you call for this interview, to see, you know, what's out there. So these are the kinds of platforms that I think can be used in a coordinated fashion. It should be used by every person who aspires to be a modern-day politician, to present their issues, platforms, ideas, and person, you know, character to the world.
I want you to know that I Googled you before I came down here.
I'm pleased.
Thank you very, very much.
My
was
pleasure.
Enjoyable.